Malika, you know, and we talk about this, the three of us, about how to better gentrify a neighborhood. Gentrifying a neighborhood seems to be taboo, as you hear Mark speaking about how it may force people out of the neighborhoods. But there's a way to gentrify, to bring vibrance to a community, to make sure that people that have been in those neighborhoods have some assurance that they will not be pushed out. You know, I think it's okay for property taxes to go up if your property values go up. I mean, I'd rather pay more in property taxes and have my greatest investment go up from $100,000 to $300,000, $400,000, $500,000. That's what you call creating generational wealth. Property is one of the greatest investments that one can make. And we can't hold communities back, but we have to be fair and not push people out of those neighborhoods because they can't afford to be there.